Hey you guys, welcome back to Science with Ms. Tuff. You guys have been studying food chains and doing an amazing job. So now that you guys are all expert biologists, biologists are scientists that study food chains and life, we are going to be creating our very own food chain. So first, I'm going to do a really quick review about food chains, and then you guys will get to see how you'll make a food chain about your favorite food. So first, we're going to talk about food chains really quickly. You should remember that animals and people get their energy from what they eat, from our food. But plants, they get their energy from the sun. So remember, in our food chain, the arrows are showing the energy moving from one thing to the next. In our first example, it starts with the sun, and the sun is giving its energy to a plant. A plant is giving its energy to a rodent when the rodent is eating the plant. And then the rodent gives its energy to the coyote when the coyote eats it. In our second example, you guys did an awesome job filling in your giraffe food chains. So remember, it starts with the sun. The sun gives its energy to the leaf. And the leaf gives its energy to the giraffe when the giraffe eats it. So today, like I said, you guys are going to get to make a food chain of your favorite food, and I'm going to show you how to do that. So when you're making your food chain, you will need your paper and your writing materials. Then you'll put yourself at the end of your food chain, just like I did. There I am at the end of my food chain. Then you'll have to think, what's my favorite food? I picked ice cream for my favorite food. So right before me in my food chain will be ice cream, because the ice cream is giving its energy to me. Then I need to know, well, where does ice cream come from? What are the ingredients to my favorite food? The main ingredient of ice cream, you guys, is milk. So since that's the main ingredient, I'll put that before ice cream in my food chain. Then I need to know, where does milk come from? And when you guys are doing this, you'll have to be thinking, where do the ingredients of my favorite food come from? So I know that milk comes from cows. So that will be next in my food chain, because the milk comes from the cow. Now I'll need to know, well, where do cows get their energy? What do they eat? And I know that cows eat hay. So I'll be putting that in my food chain next. If you guys didn't know, hay is really a type of grass, so it grows in the ground. That means it's a plant or an animal. If it's growing in the ground, I know that hay is a plant. And plants get their energy from the sun. So I've gone all the way from the sun on one side to me on the other side. That means I am done with my food chain. Now it'll be your guys' turn. You will be making a food chain of your favorite food. To do that, you'll have to first put yourself at the end of your food chain, just like I did. Then you'll choose your favorite food. Whatever you want to pick is A-OK, and add it to your food chain. Then you'll have to find out what your favorite food is made of and where those ingredients get their energy. You'll have to put those ingredients and their energy sources into your food chain, just like I did when I made my food chain of me and my favorite food, ice cream. I am so excited to see what you guys come up with as your favorite food and how you fill out your food chain. I'm very impressed that you've all become such wonderful biologists, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow.